I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today. Denzel's biggest fan. While promoting his latest film, The Equalizer, in Toronto, Denzel Washington brought along his biggest fan, his wife, Pauletta.
I'm so proud. And after 31 years, more than 31 years,
35.
Really.
We met when we were three.
Yeah, we did. I might have been like two. But anyway, but you know, I saw the trailer to this movie, and I was in New York, and he was in Los Angeles, and I texted him, and I said,
That's right. You know what?
You are a great actor. You know, really, from the trailer. So I'm so excited about seeing it.
Bill and Kristen's last laugh? Bill Hader and Kristen Wiig aren't cracking jokes in their new film, The Skeleton Twins. The SNL alums play estranged twins who happen to cheat death on the same day. Both agree the darker genre was a positive change of pace.
Yeah, no, I think it was just nice to be able to do something like this, to kind of stretch a little bit, you know. So used to doing sketch comedy, and that's one thing, and people kind of know you from that, but it's nice to do something different.
Yeah, and it was nice that this movie had comedic scenes in it as well, so.
Yeah,
it was an easier transition.
Yeah, it was an easier transition. You kind of like, you know, slowly moving into it, you know, as opposed to just going the full Schindler's List.
Melissa Leo's sky-high role. She may have an Oscar at home and a decades-long career, but Leo says her role in The Equalizer gave her a new way to appear on screen.
30 years of acting, it's my first helicopter entrance ever. So I thank Antoine for that. It was really fun to shoot with, you know, capable, able flyers taking us up and down as we shot several times. So thrilled to be there.
That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.